You've probably seen people doing this glitch, and it's actually really easy to do. All you need to do is do one of the jam loop emotes while the battle bus is launching. And then your character will be in this emote the entire game. You won't see it on your screen, but opponents will see it. Here's what I see. And here's what my opponents see.